on it. And how we've lost our ability to be spiritually connected to our planet. She, one particular lady she wrote quite a bit about is a lady called Jess Schaefer, who at the winter solstice and summer solstice gets dressed up in this most bizarre outfit, and she takes this photographer whose name is Fellow, and he photographs, and she just dances within a space, be that the North Shore of Chicago or in the middle of the Arizona desert, and just connects with what's going on around her in the space. And I just, that kind of fed into this idea, which,